Transmission Speed Range Sensor, also known as Transmission Safety Switch. What happens when this sensor goes bad? Your transmission, it will be very hard for your transmission to switch from the third gear to gear number four. On this Mazda 626, this sensor went bad. When I'm trying to engage the drive or reverse, sometimes it engages, sometimes does not. In the shop, they told that the whole transmission need to be replaced. My computer, when I plugged it to the ODB2 port, told me that this sensor, range of this sensor is bad. Before trying to rebuild your transmission or to replace your transmission, give it a try. Replace this sensor. This is a transmission speed range sensor, which is very easy to access. You just need to remove the air filter, the whole box out, and transmission range sensor located on the top of the transail over there. You just need to use 8mm socket to remove those two bolts, unplug the electrical connector, and the sensor is out of your way. This is approximately like 15 minutes labor. Replace this sensor and give it a try. I believe that your transmission will be like new when the sensor will be replaced.